Hey guys, alright, this is going to be a little quick tour of the Boreham Wood Test Centre. So that's the car park out there. Let me zoom into that and I'm going to go up to that in a second. That's where you guys are going to enter, alright, and that's where you're going to exit as well. So this is the test centre. You're going to walk in here to get you signed up, alright. This is the entrance. It's actually a really nice sort of waiting room here, nice and chilled. And then that's my spot usually over there. Anyway, the examiners will come out from here. If you guys need the toilets, they do have toilets here. Not that you really need a tour of this stuff, but that's... There you go. Bathroom facilities. All right. So examiners will come out like this. You guys will be out there waiting. And then they usually use this desk or one of those to sign up on. And then you should go for your test. So you'll start coming out from here. All right. And then you'll exit. And then I'll take a little quick walk up here. All right. Mindful of the road. There you go. So you're checking both sides there. Because it's usually actually quite busy. This is really quiet today. So that's why I thought I'd take the opportunity to quickly give you a quick tour of the car park. So really simple, loads of bays here. If it is this quiet, you can actually be taken here to or start here and do your maneuvers. They've got a little section here for candidates only, see that? So if you are coming up in your own car, then don't park in the rest of the car park. You're only allowed to park up to this little line here, and the rest of it up to there is all for the candidates. Everyone else is for the rest of the building anyway. There's other companies here, so don't park in other bays. Apart from that, you're going to start from here. The barrier automatically opens when you're exiting. It does not close on you, so don't fear that, because some students do fear that. And then that's it, your test will start. You'll be literally leaving from the barrier section there, okay? And then this part is quite busy, so you just make sure you're checking both sides before you leave, all right? Pretty straightforward, and that's about it, really. Hey guys, right back at Boreham Wood, and this one, actually what happened is we were meant to have this test about 2 weeks ago, I think it was, and then DVSA decided to sort of cancel the test. Unfortunately, we didn't know about it, so we turned up and they said, oh, we've sent you an email, etc, etc. But yeah, fortunately managed to get another one really quickly. You know, student had to go on holiday, came back and literally just turned up for the test. We had a lesson, I think, a day before, and they aced it, absolutely aced it. In the manual car, as you can tell with that little piece of black plastic on the left hand side of my camera. Route was actually really good. We went through the actual test route a couple of times a day before, and it also, I think, in the morning just before the test. And so fortunately enough, I was quite lucky. The student got the same route, national speed limit, Shenley route. Especially for the afternoon sort of times, that's sometimes kind of, they keep it local. It was quite handy. You know, especially when it's fresh in your memory, really helps. So yeah, but really good drive. I can't really say much, to be honest. It was on the manual, aced it. Absolutely aced it. So yeah, just have a look. I'm just going to waffle on otherwise. But yeah, just see the route. I think you probably guys have seen it all before, but normally they turn right and they go off towards the dual carriageway, but they're going off this way this time, and then they're going towards the high street and onto Shenley and national speed limit routes. So yeah, take care, enjoy.